lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the Arrow 2 leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking.
There's a goal! Ramsey tries to get it forward quickly. Breaks on here. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? He's goes for goal! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Gets good distance on it. Well, to step in there, that was more than necessary. And it's Yarmolenko. Yarmolenko tries to strip it through. It's a brilliant interception. Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. That's the fourth and two, I think. Yes, it is. Firmly met. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Across the field it goes. Moves out on the left now. Davis delivers. Defending of the desperate variety. And here's Ramsey! Oh, that is rather wayward.
It was the first touch to go for, and it set him up beautifully.
And it's played forward. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. To go to his pocket, it's just a stir of that time. Shoot them straight at the wall. It's broken loose. Kings it out wide. To throw. Hit into the middle. Tries to get it clear. That'll be the final action of the first half. So the other team has broken through. It's not going to want to try. It's been an interesting game up to now. It still goes. Goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. already resumed here.
0-0 then, and we're back on the way.
Now, chance to break. Sprayed out wide. It could be a chance! Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Played out to the right. Now it's Bale.
And here's the chance to counter.
Yarmolenko.
He's looked long this time.
To safety. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
That's a foul, free kick's been given.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Quick ball forward. Shapes for an overhead. It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Forward it goes.
Yarmolenko.
Yarmolenko.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Puts it into the middle. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area. That's just top-notch. Showed exactly why he follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it. Ball breaks kindly. He's always about.
Ukraine, what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Meckham wants to get it forward quickly. And that's it. Ukraine, by the only goal.